Hey, Smash Icon. This is Najee from Toronto. First of all, congratulations, man. Great fight. Extremely great win. Obviously, everyone came into the ring after, and he was really adamant about making this his comeback fight. Specifically in Dallas. I just wanted to know, how do you feel about sort of fighting everyone next and going to Dallas?
Everybody has goals, in boxing. He's a legend right now with the sport. He's one of the top fighters. So I like to get in a ring with him too. He's gonna be a great fight. He's before that Terry Crawford fight, he was considered one of the best fighters in the world. Let's do it.
Sebastian,
you know, what's the
rematch
with you?
Mark
Sampson,
do you have a rematch clause? Are you prepared to fight him given that he gave you
this
opportunity?
I don't know. That's not my part of the business. I just wanted to ring in a fight,
Okay, Sampson wants the answer. What was the question? Yeah, it's verbally the match caused, but I believe that I'm a promoter and to maximize the income of the fighter. And most likely, he will have to wait one fight at least, recoup himself, zoom, and then maybe we can do it, but definitely he will be in America because he said to be the fight of the year, and maybe we'll do it two times. But first of all, we need to take care of the business.
Sebastian, right here, Marcus Hayes from Fight Hub. Earlier in the week, we talked, you Nonito Domer, and I asked you, I said, why give up your for sure shot for the WBC interim title? And you looked at me and you said, Marcus, it's because I'm ready. I'm ready to push all my chips in, and I believe in myself more than I ever have. Talk to us about hitting through such a bloody fight tonight and coming out on the winning side.
This is not a journey. Have you seen my fights before? I know you have. My fights are always bloody. I think this is another maybe fight of the year candidate. This is was a tough fight. We knew we had a tough opponent for him. In front of us with Tip Soup. We knew we had a tough opponent with Bolshu. So we had a hard camp. We had a hard camp, and I was ready for whoever they throw at me. It could have been a Mike Tyson. I'm not gonna say that. It could have been anybody. It could have been anybody. We were ready for it.
Sebastian Samson